Well, y'all, looks like Howard Stern is having some regrets. Now, in a recent interview he did with The Hollywood Reporter, Stern shared some excerpts from his new book, Howard Stern Comes Again, and he revealed the interview he did with actor Robin Williams still makes him cringe to this day. Mm. Now, he told reporters, I love Robin Williams, but there I am beating him over the head with, hey, I hear your nanny. I could have had a great conversation, but I'm playing to the audience. They want to hear outrageousness, and that's my arrogance, thinking that Robin Williams can't entertain my audience. How stupid am I? Mm. Now, Howard admits he was combative with many guests and lashed out at anyone and everyone whose career was prospering at the time. Which I think.
He's guilty of that.
Here's the thing. Now that you're Howard Stern and you're on Sirius XM and you're working about 3 days a week and you're worth $1 billion, you can look back and say, I really wish I could have been myself and who I truly am on my show. But back then, he was playing to his audience. And his audience wanted to hear crazy questions like, are you nanny? So, but he's saying that makes me cringe now. But he knew his audience, and that's what made him who he is. So to say he can apologize now, later, I mean, now that he has all the money and the success, because he doesn't need it
anymore. Think it's more than just the money, though. I mean, like, Robin Williams killed himself in 2014, so he's like looking back and in hindsight saying, I could have had a conversation with him that he didn't have with anyone else, and I could have learned something from this man so much bigger than what I was doing.
Even when you think about your career, like, I mean, everybody here is been doing radio or some sort of media for a while. Like, there's things you would have did when you were younger that you're like, I don't care, I'm gonna say what I'm gonna say. And then, like, you know, the wiseness and the wisdom kicks in, and you're like, oh man, I was outrageous.
Heidi used to stick out her tongue for the radio audience when we go out in public, because Heidi has an 8-inch tongue. We've all heard about that, right? Mm-hmm. Heidi retired that when Cosmo called her a skank for sticking her tongue out. But I think that really is what made Heidi's career. She needs to stick it back out again.
That's the meanest thing you've ever said to me. And it's not my comedy, not my intellect, not my smarts, not that it's just that.
No.
That made me.
No, it's what makes you special.
No, it's your wits and your tits, Heidi.
Thank you.
For sure.
Oh, my God.